My first suit, I'd have been 18.
I was 20 when I got my first suit.
17 I must have been, I think, because I went to a posh school. We had to wear suits at school.
I basically owned about 25 tracksuits at the time, so I went to buy one.
I had a growth spurt at 17, so that's when I started having to get suits like properly tailored, because there's nothing worse than a tall guy in a suit that's too small.
It wasn't until I started playing cricket that I started going to a few functions and needed a suit, so it was probably 20.
I quite like slim-fitting suits with like a skinny tie. Quite like a three-piece from time to time.
Personal style. Out there.
Just whatever I can sort of fit into. I've had a few bad experiences where I've had jackets that are far too big for me and just look completely ridiculous. So now I try and go for the slim fit, try and get away with it.
Middle-aged rocker. I like jeans, I like t-shirts. I'd love to think I was still a bit indie, still a bit cool.
We're not the most stylish bunch, but Jimmy Anderson scrubs up quite well.
I think Matty Pryor, he tries very hard, so I suppose we'll give it to him.
Well, there's a lot of interesting styles kicking around, but probably Brodie's up there when it comes to suits and things like that.
Jimmy Anderson goes all right, but he's got the build for it. He's a skinny little lad, isn't he? So he can wear all these skinny jeans and stuff.
We've got a few try really hard but can't pull it off. I scrub up better than any of this team, I promise you.
It's obviously a huge summer for us as an England side, but we're looking forward to the opportunity to play at home. In an Ashes series is one which doesn't come around very often as a player, and as a player you want to play in big games, and we certainly got a few of them this summer.
I love playing the Ashes, it's all I ever wanted to play in when I was growing up, so this is a massive summer.